What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. So as you can see here, I got some butterfly crochet locks sent to me by Toyo Tress. So thank you, Toyo Tress, for sponsoring this video. So they sent me over 7 packs of their 14-inch butterfly locks in a color 1B. So I'm gonna install them on my daughter, Naya's head. So as you can see, I just parted her hair in 2 sections. So on the first section, which is the front section of her hair, I'm going to basically kind of do straight backs, but not really straight backs. So I'm going to part her hair like I'm doing straight backs, but I'm going to braid. So within that section, I'm going to part it and do like individual braids. I'm so horrible at explaining things. I hope y'all can see visually what I'm talking about, but I'm going to individually braid that section of the hair and basically braid each section. Y'all can visually see what I'm talking about. So this gives it the illusion of parts when you put the crochet braids in, or as you're wearing your crochet braids, you know, so it just won't be looking like one solid braid going to the back. Back in the day, my mother used to do this on my sister's hair because her hair was so short. Sorry, sis, but her hair was so short. So she did this on her hair, and we called it choo-choo trains. So we was kind of teasing her, which sucked, but yeah, we called it choo-choo trains. So yeah, this just gives it a more natural look. Even though my braids is not the neatest, my parting is not the neatest, but it got the job done and it came out cute.
Chasing fame and being pretty all the time doesn't sound like fun. You can do better. Let me show you what a good time looks like. You can do better. So much better. You can do better. I dare you to be wilder. I want to my shoes off if I want. Let yourself be free and maybe you will find that there is more to life than being pretty. Honey, let's just face it. You can do better. Let me show you what a good time looks like. You can do better. So much better.
Okay, so for the back, I just did these chunky, raggedy braids to the back. But I also took the remaining hair from the braids in the front and just braided it in. The hair is beautiful. I love butterfly locks. This is just a quick and easy way to get that look. As you can see, the hole is big enough for you to easily crochet the hair through it. So the first lock I installed, I went under and pulled it through. For the second one, I went from the top and pulled it through just to see which one lays flatter. Going from the top made the crochet lay a lot flatter, and that's the way I did it through her whole head. I went from the top. I haven't installed crochets in a minute. I kind of forgot which way would be best to insert the crochet. So this is the almost finished look. I'm just about to do her edges real quick. So it took me about 2 hours to do the whole style. That's including braiding the hair to the back and installing. So nice, quick, and easy hairstyle. You can see more parts with this method than if you was just to, you know, braid the hair straight back. But she likes it, and I think she looks cute. You get the same great look in less time. You can do a lot of different hairstyles with this. So yeah, I think I did a good job. Like I said, the hair came from Toyo Tress. I'll leave the link down below. They also having a 50% off Black Friday sale. Y'all thumbs up the video if y'all enjoyed it. Like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, y'all. Bye.